Hey buddy, in this video, I will show you a software that can automatically download and set high quality wallpapers for both desktop background and lock screen. So without wasting any time, let's dive in. The name of the app is Splashpaper, and it can download high quality images from Unsplash.com and set them as your desktop and lock screen background. As you know, I update my desktop wallpaper almost every day, and it is pretty annoying. I had to set these wallpapers manually on my desktop and lock screen. Unsplash is a place where you can get free do whatever you want high quality images. These images can be used as desktop wallpapers. I also saw a video on YouTube which does the exact same thing and will only work on macOS. So, I decided to take a look at the Windows Store and see if I can get something similar and got Splashpaper. Now let me show you what the software is. Now this is pretty simple. After installing the app from Windows Store, you have to click on this button which will start getting new wallpapers from Unsplash. Once you have done that, head over to settings by clicking on this bottom link. Now this app supports dark theme. If you prefer, you can check this box called Use Dark Theme. The second checkbox will allow Splashpaper to download the images even in mobile data. Be careful while using this app in mobile data as it might take a good amount of data downloading large images from Unsplash. The below dropdown is for what to set the downloaded wallpaper. In here you can choose wallpaper, lock screen, or even both. The next drop-down will show you at what interval your wallpaper will change. Make sure to select a time which is good for you and also will not blow your internet bandwidth. In the next drop-down, you have to select a proper screen resolution. For me, it just automatically took the resolution off the screen. But sometimes, you have to manually set it. Also, if you have many monitors with different resolutions, then choose the resolution of the highest screen. Finally, in the settings page, you have some categories which you can select and it will set the wallpapers according to that. In my case, I will remove food and people. There is no save button. As soon as you make a change, it will save it. Now let's go back to home by clicking on the top menu here. The current downloaded wallpaper will show here. Now finally, to update to a new wallpaper, open the drop-down menu at the top right corner. Here you have an option to save the current wallpaper if you like it and want to use it later. The next menu is to update the wallpaper now. Click on that and you should get a new wallpaper. Within a few seconds, you should see your new wallpaper. Now you can close the app and from now onwards it will automatically do it for you. Please comment down and tell me how do you set your wallpaper and what kind of wallpapers do you use. So that was it for this video. Please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this one. This is Wasan Developer signing off.